To solve the compound inequalities, we'll solve them separately first. So we'll start by adding 3 to both sides of this inequality. So 2x is less than or equal to 13. Then divide by 2. So x is less than or equal to 13 divided by 2. Or solve this inequality, subtract 7. So x is greater than or equal to 9. So we're going to graph each number on the number line, 13 over 2 and 9. So x is less than or equal to 13 over 2. So we'll use a bracket and shade less than. Or x is greater than or equal to 9. We'll use a bracket and shade greater than. This is an OR compound inequality, so we need the union of both solutions. So in set builder notation, for all values of x such that x is less than or equal to 13 over 2, or x is greater than or equal to 9. And in interval notation, we'll start with negative infinity to 13 divided by 2, bracket, and then write the union of bracket 9 comma positive infinity. And we always use parentheses whether it's negative or positive infinity.